97 KLBJ rocks.
I stopped way too soon. There's more to this. Hold on. There's never really anything on 95.3. Yeah, whatever.
Reading.
Keep going. Listen. It's still worth documenting, even if nothing coming in over these. All right, let's see here. Is there anything else? Let's go back to here. I wonder if they're setting up for that 96.3 translator that's going to be owned by Sun Radio. And that's probably why these stations are off the air, because they're working on the towers. Who knows? Anyway, it works for me. If I get at least some empty signals returned to me. I did hear KTEX 106 out of Brenham earlier after recording. Who knows, maybe the recording picked it up before I turned it off. And I heard a little bit of KHCB on its real frequency, 105.7. Alright. I don't want this thing to be very long of a video. There's going to be storms tomorrow in the east. Right now there's storms near Dallas right now. So that might be the other reason why these stations are off the air. Airwaves are fickle. Even if these storms are not near Austin, there's a lot of winds really high up in the atmosphere, and that might be causing some interference.
See all the wheels and deals at eldermitsubishi.com.
Or give us a call at...
These corporate commercials are annoying. Apparently I didn't check very thorough enough. Oh man, I need to get to bed now. It is 12:23 a.m. You have a great day, my friends. Love you. I'm Robert from Holly Fans EXP. Bye.